She gigging on, but she gigging, she gigging on, baby gigging, she gigging.
Well, day two, what a night, man. Listen, I got so much I gotta do today. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, right? Cause I don't lie. I mean, you know what I'm saying? I don't do the lying shit. I gotta re-up just a little bit, you know what I mean? Got a little lucky. Tried to get lucky at the tables. You know what I'm saying? Just came at it with the wrong mindset. And you know it happens, you know what I mean? But I usually don't lose, you know what I'm saying? So it's not even like a but you know, it happened. It happened yesterday, and not gonna go to the particulars because you know I'm gonna go get some food, go to brunch. Not brunch. I'm about to go to the Excalibur lunch, breakfast. No, breakfast. Huh. But yeah, yesterday was a good night even after the tables. You know what I'm saying? Had some good company around. You know how that go. Made me a chick from London. She was fire. You know what I'm saying? But and then, man, hold on. Well, you can't, I don't think y'all can really see it, but this bottle basically ran out of body wash. They ran out of the body wash, bruh. So I'm gonna have to, you know, I actually already complained to them, and that's what, yeah, I know the light's bad, but that's what had gotten me the free lunch, free breakfast. Libra energy over here, man. Libra energy. Yeah. But, yeah, I'm finna go down there real quick. And, you know, she was popping. Maybe talk to a vibe if I feel like it. Got to get my camera sensor clean, too. So I'm going to do that after I go to lunch. I might meet up with a cameraman, make a couple videos. Little dance videos. Did my little workouts in the morning. Got that out the way, you know. But it's time to get this money. Time to get this grubbing. And trying to get these honeys. And I might coin it just like that. You know what I'm saying? All right, man. Get it y'all in a second.
Man, look at the selection. They got a strong grub biscuit. Honey glazed ham, fried fish. I'm about to have fun today, man. Roll that weekend, man. We not playing. A little buffet. Yeah, oh yeah. I'm about to go stupid.
Oh, so we're at the Scalper Buffet, man. It's day two. About to see what they got in this motherfucker.
I'm a seafood person, though, so seafood and fruits, vegetables. I've been trying to stay on that as of late. Some chicken, some turkey. That just sound like all over the place. It's like, nigga, you eat everything. But no, I just, I'm on vacation, so I'm gonna try to stick to what I do, but then at the same time, you know, I'm gonna try something new, so. But I'm about to go get some food, man. Y'all about to go see what I pick, and you know how it is, the buffets are free for all, so. But, right back.
Spanish. It's the Mexican section, Latin section.
No, they got, let me see. Majaca con huevo, I think that's how you say it. It's like looks like a Mexican egg scramble. Damn, they got sushi this early. Mind you, it's like 8:20, 8:30 in the morning. We got the traditional breakfast right there, you know, eggs, bacon. Omelet station. Let's see. That glazed ham, carving up that ham.
This meat is my friend.
That's the station here. You know what I'm saying? Butter, all types of fattening shit. Look like some more steak, bacon, eggs. Oh, steak fritter. I gotta try that. That motherfucker right there. Steak fritter. Obviously, you know, yo, fruits and veggies. Seafood paella. Okay, nice. So I don't know if it's like a rice with seafood. I might try that. Tortellini with lobster sauce. Okay. So y'all can get the names. Make sure I'm gonna get to show the names to y'all. The cocktail station. Ooh, they got the crop, man. My goal is to only be in this motherfucker for an hour. 1 hour. Can't be here for longer than that. Salmon lemon. Ooh. But y'all gonna see what I get on my plate. I can't hold this in, just freely get what I want. So I'ma get back at y'all when I got my plate all mixed up. Thank you, brother. Detail on this omelet, man. That is so colorful, you know. This plate, I don't know what I was doing. But this is a steak fritter. These are obviously fruits, vegetables. It's like all the Mexican food. Try to make me some little nacho thing on the side. Maquinahan Huevo. This is called Maquinahan Huevo. Apparently it's very good. And then I got the yogurt. You know what I'm saying? I start the morning with the plain yogurt. And then I got all the cold stuff, including the crawfish, which is only available for Memorial Day weekend. Let's see if I finish all this. Let's see what happens. Listen, I know this is not the most exciting part, but I'm just eating right now. Feel me? Mm-hmm. I gotta finish all this before I leave. Question. Weird question. Because in the morning, do you guys put ice in your morning drinks, like orange juice, like apple juice? I don't know if you count. Now, cranberry juice ain't no morning drink, but like, I know with sodas and like lunch drinks, dinner drinks, you guys put ice in it, but I don't think everybody puts ice in their morning drinks. So that's kind of a weird question. I just thought of that. Like, I was like, usually when I drink apple juice, I just drink it straight, no ice, but I think I'm gonna go for the meat place first, like the meat ones, and then I'm gonna go for the vegetable ones last and the fruits one last, you know what I'm saying? But damn, this salmon kinda looks good. Yeah, I'm gonna go for I'm gonna go for the omelet plate first. That's what I'm gonna do. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. And then I'm gonna take these people's ketchup. Now this omelet does have mozzarella in it. So mozzarella cheese. I usually don't even put cheese on my omelets. Just I don't like that whole oozy thing in the omelet. But since it's mozzarella, it's like a different type of texture. It's not like the traditional cheesy texture. Much more healthy. Even though cheese in itself, yeah, anyway, that's another conversation, but leave me alone. It's we do all bad shit. Listen, in this world, nothing is perfect. Motherfuckers still hang out with people they have no business hanging out with. Motherfuckers get, you know, ripped up in the gym, but they still eat all types of food. And there's motherfuckers that eat the right food but don't get in the gym. Or eat the right food and maybe get in the gym, but treat people like shit. See what I'm saying? It's all possibilities. But one thing I understand is we need America. They don't want you to really win like that. So the people that win over exceed the expectation. That's for any race, man. Because honestly, through this whole like our people is this, our people is that. I get it. There's a lot of constructs in this world where it's made for, you know, African Americans to not succeed. But there are certain laws, hidden rules, you know what I'm saying? Stuff that should be understood already, but you gotta overexceed that shit. You gotta, you know, and you can. Like, I think one thing for me is like, even last night when things weren't going right, you know, losing money and stuff like that, I turned it around immediately. Immediately after I lost some money, I started talking to a chick. We didn't even think about, you know what I'm saying, the money I had lost. So that's like an important thing. That's what I want y'all to understand. Don't think it's over, because it's never over. In reality, it's never over. But if in your mind it's over, in reality, it can be. But with anything comes practice, right? We always talk about exercise in the sense of like physical exercise, but you gotta do a lot of mental exercise too. You gotta keep putting yourself in situations where you're gonna have to change the outcome that was expected. That's life. That's me, like yesterday when I was like, you know, I was expected to make a certain amount of money. You know what I'm saying? Certain type of machine, table, whatever the case may be. And I didn't go into it the right way. But always just gotta, okay, cool. That was that day. Now today. Today's a different day though. You know what I'm saying? Have fun. But I'm gonna get at y'all, and then I'll let you know how long it took for me to finish all these plates. Mind you, remember I got the 4 plates. You know, I'm really trying to be out here in like the next 15 minutes. So I'm gonna let y'all know exactly when I got out of this bitch. I gotta go, so I make, you know, make this thing happen. So hit y'all in a second.
All right, so I'm at the Excalibur Hotel buffet, and I met a beautiful woman. You know, she's a very good vibe, very knowledgeable. You gotta get
thank
the care.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Angelica.
Angelica, okay. Yeah. So how long have you been working here?
I opened the cafe June
90. Oh, you opened it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So
when I started young, yeah.
Okay, so listen, this is the head honcho, man. You be nice to her, you know. But yeah, make sure you guys, so what's your guys' special today? Because I know it's Memorial Day weekend, so what's...
Yeah, it's a holiday menu that we have, and they changed some items. We added that more seafood and the Mexican restaurant. I mean, the Mexican food is really, really good.
Okay. What type of seafood did they add?
I think they have the fish crabs and mm-hmm. the mussels, shrimp, and clams.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I had to go over there and snoop, and they got some crawfish in here, you know? So all my southern people, man, y'all better get it here, because I'm going to post this video today. So they're gonna say, oh, they got some specials on the buffet, like unlimited crawfish, unlimited, you know?
And the Mexican food is very authentic, so for the Mexican people, they should come over here. Oh, they got really authentic Mexican food, so okay. Come over here, birria, pozole. Machaca,
yeah.
Chilaquiles, okay?
Okay. So comprende, you feel me? Comprende. But all right, I'm going to get to my next area I got to get to. But, you know, appreciate y'all, man. Just follow the movement. Man, I'm going to say something today. It's going to be an even better day, man. It's going to be a better day, man. You got to look in the morning and say, listen, man, whatever happened the day before, how it happened, man, it's not going to happen the same the next day. And this is for good and bad, because even for good, you know what I'm saying, good situations, something happened for you today, then the next day you might have like a humbling day, you know what I'm saying? And all the days are needed to make you the greatest individual ever to walk on this planet. So if you truly believe that, then you're going to understand that, man, not everything's going to go in your favor, but technically it still is in your favor. Man, let's get it, man. Hey, man, blessing. Listen, I thought there was some shit wrong. I told y'all there's some shit wrong with my camera. Nothing wrong with it, just had it in the wrong mode, whatever the case may be, man. We outside, we live, man. Vegas, about to hit the mall. He's, you know what I'm saying, do a little some content, hit the strip. Hey, brother said Hen Dog, so Hennessy. You know what I'm saying? Let's go, bro. Vegas, man,
2K24. Ah. Feel good, man.
Feel good,
man.
Feel me?
You know?
We in our element.
See my law out there, but.
We about to go recharge real quick.
Let's recharge, wait. And we're going to tap back in with you later.
Yeah.
Follow me on Instagram.
Oh, all right, baby. All right, bet. I got you.
Fucking gram.
Yep.
Yeah, hey, y'all niggas don't need to be getting into it over nothing, man. Damn, y'all niggas smooth. We ain't worried about nothing. He said yeah. We both think we really fight thick, though. Really.
Feel me? I mean, my shit. I mean, my real Chicago nigga. You feel me? Yeah. Okay, when y'all get here, like today to, or yesterday?
We from out here, man. We stay out here, you feel me?
Okay, so this is your block. Yeah, it's a block.
It's me and my homies,
It's me and my homies, okay, for sure. All right, man, also vibe, man. It's Friday. Yeah. All right. What's your Instagram, bro?
J-Folk, Eli?
J-Folk, okay. What's your Instagram, gang? So they got it.
Hey, get my grip from him.
Instagram?
Shifty _ Eli, bro. You already know the
vibe. Okay, you know what I'm saying? Chicago. Saying got my cup. My green cup. You feel me? Listen, man, we popping shit. Vegas, baby. You know? Listen, man. It's about to go up. We're about to go place a couple bets. I think I told you we was about to go do it, but we had to go get gas real quick. Then, you know, and come back. Still got my candy red, you know. So, stay tapped in. Feel me? We outside. The lights on me over here. You feel me? We're on the strip. You know, niggas about to get it active, man. So, stay tuned. You know, give us a little time, though. You know, we about to go crazy. Outside, man. We at MGM. Trying to run up an AM, you know. Feel me? Oh, hold on. I make sure I find my brother. Hey, hold on. I gotta get this on camera. You know what I'm saying? Listen, we out here about to bet some money.
Why do I know who you're talking?
Hold on. What'd you say? You say you're about to outdrink us? She's not gonna. She might outdrink me.
He say I'm not.
Look at her. Look at me. She's lightweight, man. What you talking about?
Okay. So next, this is the beginning. Now when we see the ending, hold on. Let me fix my hair.
You know what I'm saying? Oh yeah.
Now when I outdrink him, what we gonna say?
I mean, that's not gonna happen. That's not gonna be a possibility. She's gonna be spinning all over, tossing and turning.
He gotta do a cartwheel if he can't.
Hey, wall to wall, Chris Brown, head going. Hey, Harry's gonna be.
We gonna do the little walk test.
You're gonna do that walk test. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be swag surfing. You feel me? She gonna be doing this. My leg, my back. You feel me?
He lying to y'all. Don't let him do that. Let him do that.
Hey, no.
Sorry, we.
Hey, we about to see, though.
We gonna see.
Just watch. We gonna roll the tape. Give us a couple hours.
Gosh, man. Now imagine if I'm slumped over. We gonna be sad, but we got this.
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. He did that.
Yeah. Let him know.
Hold on. We got a good camera. Okay, he gonna be sad.
You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be swag surfing, you feel me? She gonna be doing this. My leg, my back, you feel me?
He lying to y'all. Don't let him do that.
Hey, no.
Sorry,
we about to see, though.
We gonna see.
Just watch. We gonna roll the tape. Give us a couple hours.
Gosh, now imagine if I'm slumped over. We gonna be sad, but we got this.
Let him know.
Hold on.
All right,
Dwayne.
Anything else?
You got the white tees.
This one looks ass.
I just need like the fitted ones, not the ones that are like too big.
You got a long sleeve on the bottom, even though winter time is over with.
I need like the fit, like, are these gonna look like those?
It's gonna be solid, like, yeah, just as thick as that.
I probably have to get medium then.
You'll have to get extra large, extra large.
No, but I don't want it to be like that big fit, so I'll probably gotta get a smaller size.
You want to get small?
No, me. Yeah. I want to look like a hound, man. If not, I'll get large, but.
Okay, I'll just get the extra large. I'll just take it out. No, he won't like. Husky, like you want a little husky?
Like medium, you have medium? Medium?
Not medium, yeah.
Where's medium, man?
And the bottom of the white, is the blue. Yes, it's medium.
Oh, it's medium, yeah.
You want
large. You get one. And medium for you?
I'll put it back for you.
No. Oh, you don't need even large?
Oh, I'll put that one back for you.
Just one medium, just one of his and one of mine.
Separate or together?
Together.
Together.
Two for 15. What you mean, man?
You said hell
I don't
no.
got nothing.
You said you didn't even come here with a shirt on.
I don't got nothing, man. Just me and my camera. We've been walking. Man, we've been walking this whole time.
65.
Alright.
Look, on. She walked with the chichi is naked. Yeah, gonna tell her what come.
Alright, hold on, let me put this down so I can.
So we in Vegas and it just came to my attention it's somebody's birthday. Whose birthday is it?
Jasmine. I just turned 22, guys.
Okay, and then what's your name, friend?
Kaylee. I'm just here for the vibes.
You're here for the vibes? Okay, so she here for, you know, the vibes. We bringing the vibes, you know what I'm saying? What's y'all plans tonight? What's the vibe?
Well, we don't know yet. We're still trying to figure it out.
Other than us.
Last night. So, I don't know. What you guys got plans?
Listen, man, so we about to be all over the place. You know, a little Dre's, a little Fremont. You know, we trying to see who got the best vibes out here. So, I was already telling them, just rock with us. You know what I'm saying? We're going to show them the light where, you know, where it's popping at. So,
but, We'll do that.
What's y'all social medias, though?
My Instagram is jazzybambode_.
Okay, and?
Mine is Kaylee Sky, but it's spelled stupid. So just
really like a little B&B, play babe all the time. She
really
private
shit though.
Oh,
we like privacy.
Okay.
Yeah, like we're like nobody really knows.
Too many people.
Be outside. Yeah.
Hey, all right. So, what type of outside is y'all?
What you mean?
What type of outside? Like, you sexy red outside or you just outside? Are you the baby daddy they looking for?
Everywhere, like, or kind of like,
we ain't got no kids.
You ain't got no kids.
Okay, for sure.
All right.
Okay, so.
You be at the clubs and shit. Things like that.
Yeah, for sure. Now, when y'all at the clubs, like, y'all know there's a certain song that's going to make y'all turn up. What's that song for you? Yeah, for you.
I ain't gonna lie, bro, I listen to so much underground shit. They would be playing shit that I like listen to.
But for neither gonna always do it.
For neither gonna always do with them.
So Chief Keef, yeah. Okay.
But these days they be playing a whole bunch of
bullshit remix bullshit and stuff like that. Okay.
You never go wrong with your Sosa though. Never go wrong with this.
Hey, what they say? Bitches love Sosa. You know what I'm saying? Right?
They do love Sosa.
Always. Okay, so listen. I know y'all be chilling, y'all got the drip, got everything on, but when y'all wanna turn up and get, you know what I'm saying, get lit, what's y'all little go to like dance move? What you do? Yeah, if you throw your hands in the club, what? Your swag is just like, you know, hey.
You feel me? Yeah, just
be chilling, man. Okay.
We don't got no go to dance move.
Yeah, because the energy, whatever it is, it comes to you. Y'all can just be sitting on the wall, just chilling, like.
Okay.
Hey, hold your composure.
Look. Hey, see, he on the wall with the man. You know that nigga in the back on the wall.
All right, man.
That's the vibe. If I gotta watch the room, I gotta watch the room. If everybody cool, and we just chilling and partying, we can do that too.
All right. What's y'all social media?
Man, Big Asian, BIGACDGE.
All right, man.
C-Band
615. Yep. All right, man, we go. She kicking on. Baby kicking. She getting. She kicking on. Baby kicking. She getting. She kicking on. But she kicking. She getting. She kicking on. Baby kicking. She getting.
Baby, it's the mind, baby. You know what time
it is. What are you about to go do today? What are
they gonna do? They finna say some ass.
Uh-huh.
We finna tee out. We finna act right.
From 130, follow me. Y'all know what it is. I'm on AM platform. I'll be drunk as hell, gang.
Oh, you know who it is, big dog. It's Kano _ King Kano. You better know who it is.
Hey, listen, man. It's your boy, my own mix, most lit in the 206. Now watch this, man. Who am I with?
Low, she really with the friction, and I see her choosing. Baby must be tired of the losing. She must like how a nigga moving, cause a nigga so fucking juvenile. Life like a bossin' up movie. My niggas in me so motherfucking bully. Got a couple cuts in the cup with them tullies, and I like her booty, so you know she do her duty. Got niggas looking, and some niggas they drooling. Man, I like the way that she do it. Something like a sandcropper nigga grew it. So when I see the hutch, I'm all on her mullet. Hit baby up, good game and good tillage. Firecracker hot, so you know I had to cool it. I had to cool it.
She kicking on, baby kicking. She getting.
Six shots, EBK, you already know.
Hey, y'all niggas know what it is.
OTX.Zaire.
Y'all niggas know what it is.
Y'all know it's Mr. LaGhetto and this bitch on the damn homie. AKA Mr. LaGhetto, you know. The God biggest rapper out here.
This is not your chain.
Hey, save the best for last, though. Hey, give me on Deuce, D-U-C-Z-K-I.
Fuck that, nigga.
Get out of here.
Man, so who am I with?
Lene. Alexis.
All right, where y'all from?
I'm from Las Vegas. Me too.
Okay, so y'all really know how to... You're at the home of the turn-up state. So I need y'all to turn up for me. For real. You know what I'm saying? They look good, right? You know what I'm saying? Okay, for sure. Now, first question. When y'all like to turn up, do you guys prefer more the party vibe or the club vibe?
I'm more of a chill at home and get drunk with my people's kind of person. Like, all of these people give me social anxiety.
So, like, you dance in the shower because it's just you and the...
I sing in the shower.
You sing in the shower? Let me hear something real quick.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right, what about you? Do you prefer the party or the club?
It doesn't really matter. I gotta get drunk though, so it really don't matter.
Yeah, okay, for sure, for sure. You gotta get that certain level, you know what I'm saying? So now when you guys are turning up and that song's coming on, you know, cause that song's gonna automatically make you guys start turning up. What is that song for you? She said, see, get it sexy. All right. So I'ma hype y'all up real quick, cause the world needs to see how y'all turn up.
She kicking on, baby kicking.
Alright, so it's your boy Simone in the mix, the most lit in the 206. Now watch this. So who am I with right now?
Adriana.
Jay-Z the Great.
Aiden. Alright, so where y'all from?
I'm from here, but I live in Cali.
Inglewood, California.
Inglewood?
Yeah. I'm from the Bronx.
Oh, the Bronx. Oh, damn. Okay, that's what's up, man. Different states, different East Coast, West Coast. Alright, so when you guys are turning up, you guys prefer like a party or club scene?
Party.
Club, you feel me? We like to get high and, you feel me, drink. You know the deal.
You be getting high in the club? No pat down, no pat.
I like the club,
just
sneak a little yeeky in the club.
Oh, God. Yeah, look at that. Okay, Michelle. All right. So when that song comes on at the club that's going to, or party that makes you guys turn up, what's that song for you guys each?
Ooh, that's a good question. All of. All of. For me, all of.
Anything that comes
anything
on.
Anything that comes on.
Yeah, that's gonna make you start just.
I ain't gonna lie right now, but. Hey, Boss Man D-Lo been on his shit. They've been playing that nigga at the club. Everybody turn it up.
All you gotta do is get in with me.
Hey, any J-Bo is bad. I'm turning up. Any J-Bo, I'm crashing out.
Popping out like the boogeyman, right? All right. So, whoever the bravest, I need to see y'all turn up right now. You feel me? Hey. Fuck it up.
Turn up.
Hey, that's good. We got.
Pulled up with a vibe, you know. Finna get back to the crib. You know what I'm saying? Do what I do.
We had a good time yesterday. You had a good time last night?
Yeah.
I'm satisfied you. Don't be lying now. A little bit. Yeah, you got everything out of me. You got everything out of me last night, you know?
Everything.
And this morning. You gotta be damn near skipping breakfast, motherfucker. Oh, no, I'm about to.
She kicking on. Man, she kicking. She kicking on. Baby, kicking. She kicking.